Did you know that reportedly, when director Gary Sherman was approached by MGM to do the 1988 film Poltergeist III, he initially refused? The director ended up doing it, however, as a favor to his mentors at MGM. In order to direct the film, however, he had three stipulations. It had to be filmed in Chicago, it had to be filmed at the John Hancock Center, and all the special effects had to be practical.